So we will name more people. So are we putting bets on how long it takes Joker to die? Oh, I'm not putting myself in the game. Weirds, how's it going, man? Also, a bad name, I mean, you're never going to starve together. One of you kills and eats the other. True. We're all going to die. Dibs on first death. Alright. Let's generate the world. Now, I've only briefly played this, actually, for maybe about half an hour before the stream tonight, so. Alright! Who wants to be the first victim? I'm not gonna do a giveaway or any of that kind of shit, just first come, first serve. This will not be your actual character, we're gonna shuffle through it until we find one that you're happy with. Red uniform, that's a bad sign. At the very least, Zoan, you eat the other person after they die of starvation. True. I would never eat you. Nom 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 nom. Okay, we got Alpha, Weirds, and Dowler. Alright, let's start with Dowler first. Dowler. Tell me if you like this, I'll take it. Otherwise, I will hit shuffle. It's your choice. Shuffle. So basically say pick or pass. We're doing Dowler first. Oh, don't worry, we'll get more people in. This is just the starting three that we start with. Pick or pass, sir. Actually, I should probably put myself in the studio, too. There we go. Pick, I'm creative in real life. Alright. Dowler, you are done. Alright, who is next? Alpha, pick or pass, middle guy. So not only is Dowler an interior decorator, but he's a scaredy cat, creative, likes to tinker, and knows a little bit about medicine. Pass. Alright. I'm gonna auto pass on girls. There we go. Bigger pass. Gastrophobia, interior decorator. Is everybody a bloody interior decorator? Construction, creativity, digging, and medicine. Gastrophobia, what does that mean? Dubigan is an unshakable fear of kitchens and the culinary arts. Cannot perform cooking. Pass. Level 8 physician. He has mole hands. These hands are great for tunneling, but finding gloves is a nightmare. Digging plus 5. And he's narcoleptic, but he has construction, digging, and medicine. Pass till cook. Alright. Chef. Cooking, learning. Here's the thing, though. He cannot cook. And he's a cook. What the fuck? I'm a cook that can't cook. I don't... What? Yeah, okay. We'll keep shuffling here. Runner, bodybuilder. There we go. -3 learning. Slow learner. Duplicate wakes up feeling fresh and efficient. is cooking of 6 and a medicine of 1. He's a little slow. Pass till you get a cook that can cook. He looks a little slow. That's the sad part. Look at that. Look at that punim. Look at your punim. I know how to make soup. Oh god, no, I should not play that. Where are you? I'm at soup. Where is that? I don't know, I'm at soup. What store are you in? I'm at the soup store. Why are you buying clothes at the soup store? Fuck you. Acceptable. All right. And last, I believe it was...
Do it!
Jesus.
Just do it!
Weirds. All right, weirds. Pick or pass. Do it, play it. Or should we just put me in first? Pick. It's amphibious and athletic. We're good. Cooking is for alpha. All right. Alright, anybody have a name for our colony? Otherwise, I'm gonna pick it. It's gotta be casual something. Ooh, I got it. No, I got it. I got it. We're digging underground. Why wouldn't we call it Bam's Hole? Nocturnum, how's it going, man? Casual crackpots, casual cave bangers. I'm kidding. That's good. I figured you guys would approve. Bam's Hole. Done. Pick it. Yeah, you got it. Done. Crew's awoken miles beneath the surface of an unfamiliar terrestrial body, and otherwise known as Bam's Hole. Although they have no recollection of how they got here, it might be best to start digging. Alright, first things first, let's reconnoiter here. We got lots of copper. We got some water. Here's some more oxygen. These things produce oxygen, apparently. So, I say we start digging. We're gonna have to make a storage area here pretty soon, so I'm thinking we should dig down here. How tall is this? Is this 4 tall? Heave ho, heave zap. Yes, I know. Songs are off right now. I'm sorry. I don't want Twitch slapping me with a damn mute button. Here, let's speed things up a little bit. There, we got a ladder. Good. Let's put in some tile while we're here. Yes, I actually knew how to do all this. Because I already went through the tutorial! Alright, we have very little food right now. Skill increase! Nice job, Alpha. We're gonna need some beds, that's why I want to get this dug out. We'll put all the storage down here, methinks. Damn, Weird's got digging as well. Nice. So you gotta get all this crap dug out. Alright, we need storage. That's a good start. Store all. Sweep all this crap up. We run out of oxygen? Barely breathable. That's not good. Why don't we put... a ladder right here. No beds.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Might be a good idea to get some beds.
Boys and girls. Dying time's here.
Where are we gonna put the beds? I kinda wanna put them over here, but... eh, they'll be fine. You guys will be fine if you sleep on the floor for a night.
I'm the conductor of the poop train!
That was a quick colony. Everybody's eating. Oh no, they have to poop! I gotta make something to poop in! They're all gonna shit all over the floor! Oh crap, I need a toilet. We need a toilet. Outhouse. Well, go make the damn toilet so
no!
you can take a dump.
Oh God! No, God, please, no! No! No!
No!
No!
Great. They peed all over the floor. Good job, guys. You peed all over the floor. You happy now? Look at that. They peed all over the floor. Good job, fellas. There we go. Just dump it down in here. We'll be fine. Just let it drip off the ledge. Everything will be fine. Nobody expected me to be house-trained. I gotta get these set up for materials. What is this? Dirt? That's algae. We're gonna need some algae soon. There's not much algae in here. Alright. First things first, beds. And Dowler fell asleep making his bed. Good job. Alright, well, we're still getting a little bit of oxygen out of this oxalite. So that's good. Next, we're gonna need some power. Power! I think we're gonna put power over here. And then we're gonna need to start finding a way to produce food. We gotta figure out a way to make oxygen.
Of course, you know, this means war!
Mr. Lloyd, how's it going? Please the hell out of that rock, you damn right. Alright, get some more oxygen flowing in here. Need another ladder. Shit, we're out of oxygen. Well, that's not good. Time to choose another person. I need a volunteer. And you gotta pick one of these three. What game is this? What's your objective? Is simply to survive? Yep. Yeah, I pooped and peed everywhere already. Feels bad, man. We got an architect, an artist, and a chef. Bandit, you got it. Bandit, which one would you like? Hashtag PitBandit 2017. Ponytail, you got it. Great, now we gotta make another bed. Alright, And we need batteries for the power. And then we need wiring to the batteries. Yeah, we're getting low on oxygen here. A lot of carbon dioxide down here. All right, now that we're producing power, now we need something that produces oxygen. And we only have these. And these require algae. Oh, goody. We need some down there. And we probably need one right here. And then we need some power pumped to them. And then we're gonna need some algae here pretty quick. I have to build a ladder out to this. I know you guys are getting low on O2. Jeez. How are we doing on materials? Not bad. Hey, we need to conserve oxygen. Is there any mouth breathers down here? They get strangled. Be more than happy to power the wheel. Alright, well, we're getting some more oxygen now, so we're getting some more breathable atmosphere here. There's some contaminated water here, but that's fine. Not a big deal. We're doing great on storage. The outhouse is starting to get full. We need something for food. Micro musher. Sounds good to me. Put that bitch in there. Also needs power. We're gonna run a wire to it. Gonna need food. We're gonna make a micro musher. What can we do with a micro musher? We can make mush bars, an edible putrefied mud slop, preferable to starvation, but only just barely. Ingredients, dirt and water. May cause diarrhea. Lice loaf. Meal lice compacted into a dense and mobile loaf. Takes meal lice and bottled water. Has no effects. Well, guys, we're gonna have to make some sacrifices here. I know! It's a horrible idea. First things first, we're gonna deconstruct that. We're gonna build a ladder all the way down here. And then we're gonna tile. No, I'm not gonna tile that. And then we're gonna dig into that. Alrighty. Now we can slow it down if you guys want. Everybody's going to bed. You'll like that. The term screaming shits comes to mind. Just like mom used to make. Here comes the brown rain. Shitters fall. Shitters fall. They'd call dibs on the first to die. We got lots of power. We got generating wheels. We got lots of materials. I think we're doing pretty good so far. Let's speed things up. There's a lot of pee down here. Dowler and Bandit are making power. Now, Dowler's on a lunch break. Everybody's on a lunch break except for Bandit. Alright, Weirds is on the wheel now. So see if we can't sweep up the cave a little bit here. And Dowler's taking a poo. Good job, Dowler. Nice poo. They're putting a lot of water into that thing. Needs 35 kilograms of water. Oh, okay. It's contaminating our water. Gross. Your pee is all over the place. Oh. Sorry about that, bandit. You know what? You guys need some more light down here. Don't need any light down here. That's just the storage batteries. Let's see here. Those need wiring. Where was the other one? Right there. We're almost out of food, too. That's not good. No, we're pretty much out of food now. You're done with your food break. Get moving. A lot of carbon dioxide down there. Damn. Are we picking up the pee water? Well, they won't have to use the bathroom as much. Actually, the bathroom is full. Well, thanks, Dowler. Yep. Clean the toilet. Oh, damn it, Alpha. I'm cleaning the... Clean the toilet. Somebody clean the toilet. Toilet's full. Oh, look. We made a mush bar. Yay! Made our very first mush bar. Dollar's cleaning the shitter. Good job, Dollar. Good job. Shitter's clean. Contaminated dirt. Just dump it on the floor. Alright. We need another body. I need to make another bed. Trick River says he's going to build a house. Make sure a toilet is made first. What the fuck is a mush bar? Dirt and water. I don't know. But it's the only food we can make right now. Ball. Okay, Ball. Which one of these? Moon, Casper, or Price? And then I will rename them for you. Pick me and cut off my arm. That was in Mordheim. Totally different. Since when is that food? Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do some days. I don't judge. We got a miner, an architect, and an architect. Level 8 architect's probably the better one. Well, you gotta pick one, otherwise I gotta pick Price. You got it. Boom. Means we need another bed. There he is. You guys keep peeing all over this ladder. Food needs to be a little higher priority here. Alright, we got all the pee mopped up, finally. Now everybody's picking up everything. Oh, shit, sorry Ball. Your bed didn't get made. My bad. Well, Ball's sleeping on the floor tonight. We put the pisser next to a hole. Seems appropriate. Almost got the floor cleaned up here. Oh shit. That's out of algae. That's out of algae. Shit. Shit! There's a lot of algae up here. Dollar's taking another poop.
I'm gonna kick it up a little bit.
Another notch!
Yay, light. Need some more light over here. I think this is doing rather well. We got lots of material. Good amount of liquid. 6 seeds. Filtration medium. Organics, consumable ore. I know, there's not much oxygen down there, just deal with it. Actually, there's a lot of carbon dioxide down here. Look at that, all that shit down there. Look at all this carbon dioxide. Damn. You were all dead. Oh god, you just jinxed it. I am playing in your hole. I am playing in your hole. It's a mighty hole. Now, we should probably end up making a research station here eventually. Thinking right here? Need some more algae. Oh good, we did get some algae. These are starting to pump out oxygen again. Good. Good. Actually, let's put a tile here. Dig this out, and then we'll put another algae thingy over there. How are we doing on batteries? Not bad. Power's doing pretty good. I just want to put another algae producer over here. Just in case. You never know. Here, let's mop some of this up here. And we're out of algae again. Oh! Alright, we need to research something. So what do you guys in chat think? Should we go with farming, gas piping, liquid piping, power regulation, or interior decor? Let's see what we can do for these. For farming tech, we can make an algae terrarium, which recycles carbon dioxide into a small amount of oxygen, gains a minor efficiency boost of indirect light. That's easy to accomplish. Compost breaks contaminated dirt down into fertilizer. What's that's used for, I have no idea. And a planter box houses a single plant which will periodically produce food or medicine, which will lead to fine dining, which will give us cooking station, fertilizer maker, and refrigerator. And then gas piping will give us gas pipe bridge, gas pipe, gas permeable tile, gas pump, and a gas vent, which will lead into temperature modulation, which will lead into insulation or pressure management. Liquid piping will lead into sanitation sciences, air deodorizer, lavatory, hand sanitizer, manual airlock, and a shower. That would be useful. Which will lead into a med bay and percolation, biodistiller, electrolyzer, a water purifier, air scrubber, gas filter, and a liquid filter. And then power, we have a battery, power switch, wire bridge, coal generator, and a hydrogen generator, and then interior decor is, you know, ceiling lamps, mess table, sculpting block. What do you guys think? Farming tech to make algae? That's what I was thinking. Food seems to be the best choice, yeah. Yeah, I was thinking about working towards the med bay. But you have to take liquid piping to get that. So what do you think? Farming tech? Required to unlock basic technologies that can be conducted at a research station. Yeah, let's go for farming tech for now. We're making more loaves, more mush bars. You make those mush bars, sir. Yeah, they don't like being down here because there's no oxygen. This could be a problem. Holy shit. Chlorine, contaminated oxygen, hydrogen, granite, obsidian, igneous rock, abyssalite, slime, sedimentary rock, gold amalgam. And it goes on for quite a ways. Oh boy. I don't think I've been out that far. Hopefully we'll be able to make water out of nothing eventually. Well then go use the toilet, bandit. Good lord. Oh, and the toilet's almost full again. Good grief, you guys. Yeah, if we put some algae terrariums down here, I think that'll be really, really good, because we've got lots of carbon dioxide down here we can utilize. Methinks this would be a good choice. We gotta research it first, though. Alright, so we're gonna put you on 8. Oh, we are researching it. Never mind. Alpha, make those mush bars quicker! Yeah! Yeah! And now he eats it. We need some algae pronto. How do we up the... And if Jugger avoids putting oxygenator down there, CO2 will build back up. Well, that's why I want to get that researched. So we can put all that stuff down there and get rid of all that crap. The CO2 is building up pretty bad. You press the number in the lower right. Oh! Okay. Oh, that's sweet. Nice. Uh-oh. We got a new body. Need another person. All right, guys. I need another body. Just burned my finger cooking dinner. That's not good. Can be done for all the buildings too, so you can force your people to work at specific points. Oh, I know. Yeah. That I saw through the interface. Calvair, pick a person. Stacy, Lenny, or Jasper. So we got a level 1 architect, level 8 miner, and a level 8 miner. Stacy suffers from flatulence. Lenny is a biohazard. Apparently he gets sick often. And Jasper's a scaredy cat. Lenny? There you go. Which means we need to make you a bed. Yeah. Yeah, I also want to get that stuff out. That doesn't really matter. Research is kind of a higher priority. We're gonna put you on 6. Food's on an 8. I'll put food on a 9. There's Calvier. That way we can put another bed down for him. Make more oxygen! Ah, shit, the power went out. Fuck. Just how much wattage batteries should use before reactivating this generator? Oh, okay, I see. Which reminds me, how are we doing on power? We're burning through it pretty quick. Might need some more batteries. And all the power's up. We could do at least 3 people on those. Wouldn't have flatulence balance out the oxygen. Just release it into early access, one of the few ones I trust and actually making a great game great. Yeah, it seems like that. I need to get this researched as soon as possible though, because the more this carbon dioxide builds up, the harder it is going to be. Because what I'm actually planning on doing is putting, algae terrariums down there, too. And then putting, like, some lights down there to feed them. But I'm trying to pump out food. There we go. Might need to use our next research level into, like, power management so we can make better batteries and shit. Alright, all the algae got run out. Or at least we're making oxygen. Bandit just making little mush bars, hard as he can. They're running out of oxygen so fast. There we go. Oh. And the damn toilet's almost full again. Somebody clean the toilet. Oh, clean the toilet! Take one for the team! Subterranean warning, CO2 content rising. Oh, it's 64-bit? And the power's out again. Yeah, we need to research that a little faster, if you guys don't mind. 12 of 20.
Do it! Just do it!
Well, you went to bed before you cleaned the outhouse. What the hell, man? about the toilet. That sweet ass toilet.
Mmm.
Oh, somebody made a mess. Man, who pissed on the floor? Somebody pissed all over the floor. Ew. Paul, research faster. Research faster. Oh boy. Yeah, it's getting a little crazy. Somebody cleaning that toilet? Thank you. Weirds, research faster! Before you get curbstoned. Administrator, we need more shadows. We probably do. Research! We've got it! Yeah! Oh boy, am I gonna put a shitload of these down here. No pun intended, of course. I kinda wanna put a light in first, cause it says that they get more from the light. Okay, so if that light goes there, then I can put this next one right there. And then we're gonna need wire. That plugs into there. And then we go into oxygen and go boom, 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 boom. That should hopefully make enough. And just to be on the safe side, these require the highest of priorities. Well, so does this. And those. And go! Oh, everybody's gotta go to bed. Bastards. Already had low algae? I know. It's okay. Well, how else do you expect me to make stuff? Ooh, planter box. What's that do? One unplanted seed. I know where they're going. What do we got here? Refinement. Compost. Breaks contaminated dirt down into fertilizer. Beautiful. Might need another outhouse. Ooh, that actually gives me an idea. deconstruct. We're gonna make a couple of shitters up there. Alright, guys. This is priority number one here. Make it happen. Nah, it should be fine. We have to specifically plant something. A barbed fruiting plant that produces an edible bud. Takes 10 cycles for initial growth. A nutritious, fast-growing plant that produces a strangely ambulatory edible grain. Yield 15 meal wood. Max harvest. What's the... I'd rather do that. Requires flipping. Beware of compost, it'll stink up your place, obviously. That's fine, as long as I put it up there. Clean up this place a little bit, shall we? And so we put the toilets next to the compost. Brilliant! Do the planter things perform better near light? I honestly don't know. Doesn't look like it. I do need some more algae, though. Oh god, another body! In here. All right, another duplicate. Sin? Alright. Which one do you want, Sindari? We got a scientist, a miner, and an artist. Ooh, which reminds me. Also have to pick our next research, since we're done. I haven't done it yet. Meets Rimworld and Stonehearth. It is pretty smooth so far. I'm actually quite impressed. Science! Gotta make a
Ladies
bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dying time's here.
Alright, which means I want to put in a floor lamp. And another bed. There's Sin. Where the hell did Sin go? Oh, he's right there. He's making power! Okay, we're doing good on food. Let's turn that down. We gotta figure out a way to get rid of this carbon dioxide, though. And Sin is sleeping on the floor. We gotta figure out a way to get rid of that carbon. Which means I have to have... the algae. Have to have it. There we go. They're starting to produce oxygen. Sweet! Oh, shit. We gotta research something. Scrubbers? Yes. But how do we get to those? Temperature modulation... Advanced filtration. Filters carbon dioxide, gas filter, liquid filter. Which means we gotta go for liquid pumping. We got liquid vent, liquid pump... liquid pipe, and liquid pipe bridge, which runs one section of liquid pipe over top another without joining their systems. What do you guys think? Liquid piping? Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Is that... what is liquid piping? Is that just basic? That's novice research. That's fine. Alright, and we're still doing novice research anyway, so. Let's slow it down for a little bit here. It's starting to get a little complicated. Oh, look at that, Sindari, you're researching things.
Who's a good researcher? Who's a good researcher?
You are.
You are.
You're the cute researcher.
You.
All right, I'm done. What do we have that at? A 6? All right. I should have this at a 7. These should be at a 6. Well, let's make it a little bit. Make me more power! Oh, now Alpha's researching. Calvier's still making poop bars. I know, bailing for dinner. No problem, Mr. Lloyd. If I don't return, everyone have a good one. You too, man. Have a good night. Test tube up and bomb. Well, let's take a look at jobs. Oh, look at this. Okay. So Calvier is going to be our combat dude. All right. Bandit should probably be our cook. Art, I really don't care. Actually, let's make it everybody does everything. I don't care. All right, vitals, stress. Ooh, bandit's very stressed. Bandit is very stressed. How do we get rid of stress? I think it's under what? Massage table. We need a massage table. Done. Make it happen, fellas. Well, it's producing some oxygen. I'm noticing this. Contaminated water. We need to mop that up. Yes, the bathroom's all on the top floor. Sorry. And you got all the way back up. Somebody clean the toilet, it's full. Ball's taking a poo. These things aren't that bad at producing oxygen. Darkest dungeon with shitters. Bon appetit, I need to cook. Wait a minute, why did Kilmar get timed out? What? Hold on, Kilmar. Let me fix that. That's odd. Well, we shall fix this right now. Yeah, this is kind of important. No, you're in the list. I don't understand. Odd. No, it should allow Twitch clips. That's the weird thing. No, it has nothing to do with OBS. The bot's alive. Bot's to make a dick. Yeah, I can fix this.
That's awful. That's awful.
There we go. That should fix the problem. Sorry about that, man. That's a big deal with me. Anyway, I got it fixed. We're good. You should be able to post it now. Let's make it a 7. Those mush bars.
Ooh.
Yeah, the battery room is nothing but carbon dioxide. Ooh. Balls making compost. Good man. Harvest remaining 3, growing 46%. Alright, cool. We got a good chunk of food, so we're good on that. We're researching, piping, which is good. You think 3 of you clipped that? Like I said, you guys can tag it. If you're a mod or a sub, you can actually start tagging stuff again if you want. It's totally up to you. Ballistician.
Being followed.
A ballistician. Is that a person that studies ballistas? I don't know. But anyway, thank you for the follow, sir. I do appreciate it. Yay! We have successfully researched plumbing. So now we have a liquid pump, liquid pipe, liquid vent. Question is, what do we do with it? Because we could potentially put the pump down here and then pump everything into here and then close this off. We can also pump this out of there, which would be super useful. But we don't care about that shit. We're just doing it for the research, baby. Alright, so we're trying to get to advanced filtration as soon as possible. And we also need intermediary research. Required to unlock intermediate technologies, it can be conducted at a supercomputer. Oh. Great. One more thing I don't have. Air deodorizer. A laboratory. That would be nice. A hand sanitizer. A manual airlock. That would be useful. And a shower. But I'm going for the filters because I want the air scrubber, the gas filter, and the liquid filter, which would be super useful. So, we need to look in making a supercomputer somehow. So, Let's check that out. Station supercomputer. Let's put that right there. That probably eats shitloads of power too. Well, at least we're making oxygen down here again. That's good. An air freshener. Yeah, that would probably be useful. It's working. This stuff's producing a lot of oxygen. Which hopefully is feeding the rest of the cave here. Let's change the priorities on these back down to 5. Alright, we do have a supercomputer though, but we have nothing started, so we'll get that started. What priority is that? 6? So we're gonna make this 6 as well. We got plenty of mud bars. We're doing great, guys! We got mud bars, and we got dirt making air, and we got plants. All sorts of plants. I say this is a win-win right now. And if we really get really, you know, cagey, we can airlock this thing in and scrub all the carbon dioxide out of it. Man, Alpha, you're just making poop bars for days. Look at that. Look at those poop bars. Oh, so delicious. Oh, now Sindar's making poop bars. Oh, so delicious. So, yummy dirt and water. Oh, it's so delish. I can't wait. Is there a BAM in BAM's hole? Not yet. There is not a BAM in BAM's hole. How are we doing in research? Shit. That's not bad. How are we doing on power here? Oh, fantastic. Oh, power for days. We got power for days. Alright. That's not done yet. Oh, we got another body. Bam! Bam, pick a survivor. Pick a duplicate. We got a level 1 miner, a level 4 chef, and a level 4 miner. He's got diver's lungs and is uncultured. He also gets sick easily. Dimensionally inept. This duplicate is incapable of visualizing an object in 3D space. Cannot perform building. Or slow learner, and she farts. Or he farts a lot. But he gets up early. So. No, I think Bam asked if he could be in his own hole, so. I think we'll pick Bam first, and then we'll pick other people. Excuse me. The one that's a slow learner and farts a lot, you got it. Which means you need a bed. Oh, this one doesn't have an outlet yet? Oh, I thought we put wire to this one. Guess not. There's Bam. There he goes. Bam's a digger. I mean, that sounded mildly racist. He likes digging things. Making more power. Who do we say was really stressed? Bandit. Bandit was really, really stressed. Bandit, go for the massage table. I mean, when you get a minute. Bam's sleeping on the floor. He's like, nah, I'm going to bed. Ball's taking a shit before bed here. Somebody needs to clean that. And Bam doesn't have a bed yet. There he goes. Oh yeah. Oh, that's the good stuff. Oh, hands beat my ass up. Already spiraled out of control. He's like, oh my god, it's so good, the hands. Bam is in his own hole, yeah. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh, wow.
Holy shit!
Bandit was getting a massage. On the massage table. Oh, he went back for some more. He's like, so good to the hands. He is completely stress-free. Nice. There. Ooh. We have research! Yes! We have an electrolyzer. Produces a steady supply of oxygen using piped-in water.
Yes! Yes! Blah! Blarg!
What else do we get? Water purifier. Uses sand to purify and contaminated water. Converts slime into algae. How big are these things? Ah, oh, shit. They're bigger than those. Motherfucker! Well, crap. All right. Deconstruct.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Deconstruct.
Boys and girls. Dying time's here.
Can we deconstruct that? Oh, boy. Somebody's gonna lose a bed. Ball? I'm really sorry. But your bed's gotta go. We'll make you a new one. It's okay. We will make you another bed. See, look at that. I'm making a bed for you already. There, you can sleep next to Bam. let's see here. Put the lamp over there. And then we'll have to figure out a way to pump water. Was this democracy or something? I just need those torn down. So that we can put in these bad boys. We could probably deconstruct all these. Alright, now, before we continue, we need to figure out a way to pump water. So we need a liquid pump. Let's put it there. So we can dig through there. And then, kind of want another liquid pump in here. And then we can pipe. The rest of these around where we need to put them. Let's see here. Electrolyzer. Oh, I can't put an electrolyzer there. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Okay. We'll just put one over here. Oh, shit, we forgot to keep researching. We gotta get to filtration. Alright, we have an electrolyzer there, we've got one there, so now we can start piping water to them. Beautiful. Sleep on the floor for the greater good. Casual towel. Will somebody finish Ball's bed, please? It's kind of important. Somebody? Anybody? Thank you. I know you guys are running out of oxygen, but this is kind of important. Oh, look at that. See, they even made your bed. Aren't they nice? Oh. Weird's had to take a poo. Oh. Ball forgot to take his midnight poo. There he goes. He's all done. Back to bed. Weird's drowning himself.
Come on, Weirds! You can do it! I believe in you!
And then we gotta get everything power. Alright. Electrical wire. Boom. I think that's powered everything. Yep. Look, I'm making oxygen as fast as I can. If you people get off your butt. You got, I can't, I don't know what to do with you guys. You just, you're impossible. We got one pump. There we go. Yeah, don't we have something that scrubs the water? Like some sort of filtration system? Yes, we do. Ooh. That actually has promise. So why don't we put that there? Can we redo the piping? I don't know how we redo pipes. Anybody know? Wires, liquid pipes. Because I want to run the pipes from the pumps in through the filtration system and then out. Well, we're turning it into air. It's not like we're drinking the stuff, so who cares? Eh, cancel. I'm not drinking it. I'm making it into air. So who the fuck cares? This one still isn't online. Why is that not online? Oh, because we can't get to it. Shit. Well, at least we're making shitloads of oxygen now. Pee breath. So this is what Fallout Shelter should have been. Bam's whole of BO. Yeah, pretty much. I don't know if we, can we make a shower yet? Stations, medical cart. We got a biodistiller, but I'm planning on digging into that next. This is all slime and algae. That I can actually convert into... So, this stuff too. I can convert all of that into, algae that we can use later. Kind of want to set up one of these algae farms in here as well. I think that would be a good idea. There we go, we make food. Plumbing. Okay, built all that. Holy shit, look at those pumps. They're just draining the ever-living crap out of our water. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, we're going a little crazy on that. Oh, let's turn that back down to 5. I don't see any more water. I see contaminated water, but that's about it. Contaminated oxygen. Contaminated oxygen. This is like the only bit of water we have left. Oh, goody. I'm a little worried now. Yep. Little worried. Alright, we got another body. It's such a spacious hole. It is. Now, normally in typical cases, I would be like, you know, don't backseat game or any stuff like that. But if any of you have any helpful hints, like, hey, Joker, you should probably do X, Y, and Z, now would be a good time to let me know. So it's like, okay, why don't you do this way and this way and whatever else. I mean, if you guys know how to play the game, but I'm starting to get to the point where we need to look for alternative sources to produce water. But we need another body. I'm gonna have to start making a second floor at this rate. Damn. We got a level 4 scientist, level 7 runner, and a level 2 artist. Pee-pee! Pee-pee! Anybody? Otherwise, I'll just reject. Speak now. Pee-pee. Nobody? Bueller? You're holding out? Alright. I give it a minute, and then we're gonna reject it. Put casual pot in. Sure, why not? We can make him creative, slow learner, and good strength. There's casual bot. How's the temperature? Holy shit, these things are hot. Holy fuck. Gets hot over here. The hell is that? A morb? I don't even want to know what that is. Well then go take a dump. I'm not your daddy. We're gonna have to solve the water problem eventually. It says everything is very ugly. Okay, well the oxygen's doing great. Power's doing fantastic. Everything's getting power. That's supposed to be getting power. Get rid of this crap. Don't want to feed power or wire into things we're not using. Okay. What are we doing on liquid piping? Good. All right. How are we doing on food? Not bad. This game, man. This game. What's this? Chlorine gas. How are we doing on research? Almost done with the filtration system. Sieves one type of gas out from a mixed composition, sending it into a separate pipe. Can sieve one selected liquid out of a liquid mixture, sending it to a separate pipe. Combustion. Power source that burns coal to generate electricity. Nice. Hydrogen generator. Power source that converts hydrogen into electricity. That would be useful. There's some wire. Next, I think we might want to look at sanitation, possibly pressure management. Possibly temperature modulation. I'm thinking probably next to go with fine dining. But we can stop eating these delicious mush bars. Because, you know, those are so yummy. Oh, so yummy. Why am I not hosting a late night radio talk show with that voice? Don't know, man. You tell me. I think I could replace Stern. That is quite the image you have there. We're in nuclear on Bam's hole. Now that's a mental image. I have to worry about fight off any goons or creatures. Yeah, actually. These little things, the morbs. Now see, this isn't the whole map. It goes for quite a ways. What I'm worried about is our water. Ooh, they have iron? Algae, lots of algae. Phosphorite, igneous, bleach stone, more phosphorite, granite. Yeah, these little guys right here. Chlorine, contaminated oxygen. So we'll have to figure out a way to filter out the contaminated oxygen as well. Casual Stern. We're getting low on water real quick, so we're gonna have to look into doing something. Probably pipe it out of here. I'll dig up next to it and then throw a pump in there, and then we'll start pumping that water out. Are we done with it? Inapplicable research. Alright. Bam! Research faster, damn it! Weirds is having himself a dirt sandwich. It's delicious. Oh look, you can see little bubbles. Oh no, the water drained out. Alright, let's just dig that completely out then. And then we'll tear this pump out. Yeah, we might as well tear this pump out now. Where, that's the gas. Where's, there's the electrical overlay. There it is. Alright, that's all fine. Yay, research complete!
Yes!
Alright, we have air filtration. Now, I'm kinda leaning towards fine dining, guys, but air's gonna be a problem real quick, so... Not as quick as we think, though. I mean, we're still good on oxygen. That's fine. But what do you guys think? Better power combustion for better power? Possibly power regulation, like better batteries. Sanitation. Insulation. Nice. Insulated wire, insulated with liquid pipe, insulated pipe. Med bay. I mean, what do you guys think here?
It's pee-pee water.
Air? Well, right now we've been eating mush bars the entire time.
H2O.
Yeah, but how would we go about doing that? Isn't there a thing that allows us to turn... what is it? Chlorine into something else?
That's awful. That's awful.
Laboratory, hand sanitizer, manual airlock, shower. I swear there was a thing, or did I just get it? Yeah, it's under combustion for power regulation. Since you need air a lot. Okay, then we're gonna have to go for combustion, so we're gonna have to go for power regulation. Well, then I want to put in... I want to rip this out and put in a different thing. Air scrubber! I think we might put the air scrubber right... here. I don't have enough space for that, so I could put it right there if I wanted to. It's pointless putting it down there. Oh, what else did we get? Liquid filter. Wait a minute. Sending it to a separate pipe. It's very difficult. Well, I'm wondering if we can filter out the pee water and just filter it into something else, but that kind of defeats the whole purpose, so... There's a gas filter. Where was the, shit. Water purifier. That's the one I wanted. Alright, and then we'll put... pipe from here to here. And then we'll go to... here. And we'll deconstruct that. And we'll deconstruct that. So what'll happen is it'll go from the pump into the water purifier and then out of the water purifier into the rest of the network. That and this needs to be of the utmost priority. Also, does it need power? Yeah, it does. Crap. There we go. Yeah, well, the toilet's on the top floor, I'm sorry. Reminds me, how are the toilets doing? Probably due with some cleaning. What the fuck is that? A hatch. He drowned to death. The hell was that thing? It has me worried. Oh, somebody farted. Stop it. Oh. It can't be in the water. Great. Okay, plan B. How many tiles is that? Three? Okay, that'll fit. Okay. That's mildly disappointing. We can do this. I can figure this out. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, yeah. No, that'll work just fine. No, don't destroy the- oh god. It's taking out the ladders. Great. Quick human for dummies. You know you make weirds feel special. I hope that's not destroying my filter, my pump. It looks like it is. Damn it. Oh well. Fuck it. Just deconstruct the whole damn thing.
We're gonna put it over here. Where's that damn pump? Yeah, yeah, everybody's gonna go to bed. There we go. Okay, now we can actually start piping this shit together. Okay. That goes in there. That goes in there. Giggity. That's the wire I want to get rid of. Alright.
How many assholes we got on this ship anyhow?
Yo!
Hands are my hero for the host. Thank you so much for your support, sir. And thank you for the host. No wire connected. What is this? Oh, that's an air scrubber. Duh. Helps if it has power. You know. Let's make sure everything else has got power here. Oh, that doesn't have power. No liquid intake. No liquid intake, empty pipe, no liquid output. What? You need liquid pipe? Ugh. Why do they have to make this so difficult? Wait a minute. Alright, is this the intake pipe? Yeah, that's the intake pipe. Okay, so that's fine. Okay, that should work, right? I don't know, Joker, just do it, man. Empty pipe. Why is it an empty pipe? Not pumping. Why are you not pumping? Status wire normal. Yeah, no shit. It's got power. Right, plan B. let's see how we want to do this. We're gonna use gravity on this bitch. Hopefully this works. Way it doesn't drain out into everything else. Harvest all the things. All right. They're going to pick up some food. Reminds me, how's our research coming along? Ooh, nice. Heads up, they need to be able to access these areas. Yeah, I know. Yay! Power regulation. So now we have better batteries, power switches, and wire bridges. Thank God. Let's take a look at the new batteries. They are massive. Crap. We'll look into doing the batteries afterwards. Because I'm looking into replacing these and then just filling them with coal and... what was that stuff? Hydrogen? This pink shit. We're gonna mine out all of this pink shit so we can power our stuff. There's a lot of it down here and over here. Look at that. Ball's just chilling up here, having a snack. This is my ladder! Do you get materials back when you deconstruct? Yeah, you do. Oh, everybody's gotta go to bed. We're doing great on oxygen. To the point where this thing's... oh, it doesn't have liquid anymore. Great. No, no, that's fantastic. I hate to be a nagging Nancy, but this is vitally important right now. What was that? Thank you. Well, stop farting on him. Good grief. Cavalier and Weird to just hang it out here. And we're just having a snack next to the water purifier that's not working or doing anything. Cool. Ball and Fenrir are cranking out some science here. Who's farting on who? I don't know. Just somebody farted and I saw the nose, the stinky nose icon. That's the last of the water, too. I mean, there's some contaminated water up here, I guess. This is gonna be kind of... This is kind of gonna become our sump pump down here. We're just gonna dump all of our liquids into the bottom of the cave. Even if I gotta bump it in there, I don't care. Ah, crap. Alright. First come, first serve. If you want in, pick somebody. We got a level 2 technician, a level 9 artist, and a level 7 technician. Mouth breather? Oh god, that's the least thing we want. Dude, it sucks up way more air than their fair share of oxygen. They double... Jesus. Then we have Yokel. Doesn't research, and Scaredy Cat and Irritable Bowel. You want in, Hanus? Joker floods the cave. I'm trying not to. I'm also trying not to use pipe. So that we can just use gravity to feed it down into the lower cavern. And I think Kilmar wants in if he's still around. Suicide me some art. Alright. I saw Zone first. Oh no, but I did say Hanus. Oh, I'll get you on the next one. It's on.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dying time's here.
Man, I gotta make another effing bed. You people, I swear. What do you mean, you people? Wire. And instantly he goes to the research table. I sure as hope as hell this works. Because we're pretty much out of water. Oh crap, the toilets are full. Dowler and Calvier cleaning the poopers. I know there's a lot of poop in there.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
You clean that poop! Clean it good! Oh, somebody made a mess. Ooh, research complete.
Who made a mess? Who made a poopy?
I'm the conductor of the poop train!
Oh shit, where's the hydrogen coming from? Oh crap. That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh shit. Fuck. Crap. And I don't have a airlock yet. Yeah, hydrogen seeping into our environs. Oh, at least the water's going down now. Oh shit. It's using water, and water is H2O, so where's the H going? Yeah.
That was so terrible, I think you gave me cancer!
So, we need to figure out a way to siphon that out of the air. Oh, man.
Keep firing, assholes!
My brain just went... Bleh. Hey, Rage Fate, how's it going? I am totally at a miss right now. Gas filter. Which is... Where's the gas filter? Sieves one type of gas out from a mixed composition, sending it into a separate pipe. Yeah, but you gotta pump it out of the air. Gas pipe, gas vent, gas pump. Draws in gas and runs it through a connected gas pipe. We don't have gas pipe research done yet. On the plus side, we now have a hydrogen generator. Should we use that? We're doomed. Pump it into a hydrogen generator? That's exactly what I was thinking. We're gonna have to move somebody's bed. You know, not happy with the fact that we have a shitload of hydrogen we have to deal with now. Where was the hydrogen generator? Fuck. Shit. I'm, like, totally freaking... Duh. Oh, it was under power. Must be built on ground. What the hell do you think I'm trying to do? Damn, this thing eats a lot of space. They're pulling the water out of this. Guys, the whole point of putting that in was so that I could leak the water down here. Oh, fuck. That's gonna be as ugly as sin, but I frankly don't care. Oh, did we finish our research? Holy shit, that was fast. Let's go for that one. No gas intake. That's for liquid piping. Where's for air piping? I don't need a liquid intake, I need a... Alright, am I missing something here? Gas piping research. Thank you. There we go. Before we have too much of a buildup of hydrogen here. Alright, so we need to research gas piping as fast as possible. Come on, weirds! Chop chop! Science quicker! Weirds, I need you to science a little faster.
How many assholes we got on this ship anyhow? Yo!
I've got morons on my team!
Spare time, thank you for the host. You can turn off the oxidizer. You mean the electrolyzer? Nah. You guys will be fine. Who's ever sleeping over here? Just breathing in hydrogen. Sin, bam, ball. You're fine. Maybe. Yeah, okay. Get a breath. Okay, go back to bed. You're fine! Fine, it's just hydrogen. Where? Ball? Ball? A little faster. Little faster. Faster would be good.
That's awful.
They fade better than most. Stop trying to kill us. Well, maybe you should research faster, sir. You gotta move on with that water. What am I paying you people for? Oh, we got food for days. Holy shit. Oh, a little swim ain't gonna kill you. Come on. There you go, heinous. See, he's getting it. There goes Bam. Come on, guys. Chop, chop. Gotta get this nailed down here. I need more liquids. I require more liquids. Come on, just that last piece. That's it, Ball.
How many assholes we got on this ship, anyhow? Yo!
There it goes. Sumbo, for the host. Thank you so much, sir. There, we got some more liquid.
I don't mean to alarm anybody, but I think...
No god dwarf!
Followed.
No god dwarf. Thank you for the follow, sir. Hey, research is done. Alright. Now we'll work on fine dining. So now we can start doing gas piping. I kind of want airlocks too. Gas permeable tile, used as wall and floor tile to build rooms. Blocks the flow of liquid without obstructing the flow of gas. Gas pump. Okay, so I need to install a pump somewhere in there. Great. Gas valve. Liquid valve. That I don't really care about. I want to kind of go for the fine dining really quick. Okay. So we got to find a spot to start pumping all this shit out. Okay, which means need another bed. Now the bed's important, because I'm going to rip another cot out. How big is that thing anyway? Liquid pump, liquid filter, gas pump! About the size of a bed. Sorry, Bandit, your bed's got to go away. Boink. Alright. Now, are we gonna need to run it through a gas filter so it filters out the hydrogen? I think we're going to need a gas filter. Which really sucks. Because then we'll put the gas filter underneath the gas pump, and then we'll filter out the oxygen, pump it back into the air, and we'll just filter the hydrogen into the hydrogen tanks. I believe it. What are casual coins? It's channel currency, basically. Zendari, get off your lunch break. Ball. Jeez. There's no sleeping down here. All right, you get to sleep in the hydrogen. Good sir. Thank you. We're doing good on raw material. The hell was that noise? There we go. Alright, now. Put in a gas filter right here. Gas pipe. No wire, no gas output. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, gas flows from output, intake via pipes. Oh, okay. That's output, that's input. Okay. Okay, so we want it to go that way. And then we need a gas vent. So it'll vent out the oxygen. Back up here. Sure. Okay. Did you notice your stress is at 100? Is it? Holy shit. Gotta hope not. Is my stress really at 100? Oh crap. Bandit. Buddy. You need some stress relief, sir. We still need power for it. And that way it'll filter the oxygen or whatever else back into the air. At least that's what I'm going with. Draws in gas. Okay, so it'll draw in everything, but it'll pump the hydrogen into the hydrogen generator. You know, I'm great and all, but no. Not right now. We're far too close to things. The input and the output on the filter is set wrong. All right, well then how should we fix that? I'm all ears. This is my first time ever playing this game, so you'll have to forgive me. Would be better to filter out hydrogen to the generator. You know what? You make a very valid point there, sir. Let's do that. Okay. Okay.
So that needs to filter hydrogen into the pump, and then this. Okay. Gotcha. I didn't want to destroy the floor, but thanks. Assholes. Alright, so we're going to instead... We're gonna filter... Oh, the way that's a liquid pipe. I need a gas pipe. There we go. This is gonna go to the vent. Which I'd Yeah, no, that's fine. We can put that there. Like that. Green is input? I know green is input. Oh.
May I interject?
Okay, that's why it is backwards.
You're singing telegrams.
What?
You've got the pump going from the output to the output instead of...
Yeah, I just noticed that.
Okay.
They're like... Wait a minute. All right. Now, let's try those one more time. All right. The output goes into the intake, like so. Okay. The output for the hydrogen goes here. And then the output for everything else goes here. Saved by BAM. Somehow I'm not surprised. That is suck on blow back to front. Yeah, it was backwards, because shit happens. Hey, you can't expect me to do this right the first time every time. You know? There we go. Alright, everything should be set properly. God willing. Breathe in that hydrogen! Breathe it in! Who's getting a massage? Bandit's still getting a massage. Oh my god, there's just so much hydrogen. There's so much hydrogen. And somebody threw up all over the portal. Great. No, that's great. I'll get it. Grief. Holy shit, we got a research done. Now we have a refrigerator, a fertilizer maker, and a cooking station. Converts two mush bars into one improved deep fried mush bar. Well, hell, sign me up.
There it goes. Now, stupid question, what does this turn into? A power source. That just gives us more power. Nice. Because right now, all of this shit in the bedroom is hydrogen.
I don't mean to alarm anybody.
Greenstone!
But I think...
Thank you for the follow.
...being followed.
How do you want your mushy bar, fried or as is? Yeah, and those are empty. So now, is there a way to turn hydrogen into oxygen? Probably not. Oh no, that requires water, does it not? And we are pretty much out. Fuck. Well, we have the electrolyzer, but those are kind of pointless now. We have the air scrubber, but that's not really doing much because those also require water. We have the algae terrariums and the algae deoxidizers. Might have to go back to algae. I hate to say it. Might have to go back to algae pumpers. Even though the algae is getting really, really, really slim. Except for all the slime we can turn into algae. So that's a bonus. That's a hydrogen generator, but the hydrogen is the lightest gas, so it will go up to the top of your base. Oh, I kind of figured, and that's fine. So, the water is now more or less pointless. We've done everything we can do with water. So, we gotta start using algae, and after that, I don't know what to do, man. I volunteered for the message, I'm not even in game. You can get contaminated water from slime, too. Nice. Well, right now I think we're gonna have to switch to algae. Which cycle is this? 25. Alright, so why don't we start making some improvements here? Are the air scrubbers kind of pointless? No, we'll leave those. Only downside is that the algae things will no longer produce hydrogen. But if we need more hydrogen, we can pump that out. We can pump that into something somewhere else. So this right here is just mostly temporary at this time. We'll leave that in for now. I think we might be able to fit one right here. And then we'll wait until the rest of those are deconstructed. We're gonna go with a different source of power. We're gonna probably... I'm gonna deconstruct all the batteries while I'm at it. We're gonna put in new batteries. Make water? How do you make water? Indulge me. How does one simply make water? Algae terrain use too much water. Okay. How does one make water? Can always go for water around the map? Really? Hey, there's a little bit. That's all the water I have left. The rest of it is either contaminated or far and few between. There's some chlorine, oxygen, there's some contaminated water. There's a little contaminated water. There's some more contaminated water. There's some contaminated water. Purified the contaminated, you can purify. I know you can purify the contaminated water, but I'm trying to go with what we can do now. And algae is pretty prevalent if we can turn it in, if we can turn slime into algae. So, alchemy and magic? Totally. I mean, I suppose we could pump contaminated water up in here. Yeah. Sure. Let's. Why not? I obviously do not need this thing here. We'll just start pumping the contaminated water into the basin and we'll start doing that. It's the best thing I can come up with. Just dig out to it and go from there. Right now, we're gonna kill off the power at the moment. Well, stop farting. Oh, so many people to fart here. Uh-oh. Somebody's lashing out. Sidari! What are you doing? Bandit, get off the table. So now, we can look into alternative points.
Hallelujah! Holy shit!
We do have the hydrogen generators, but I also want to go with coal, too. And the bigger batteries.
I am your singing telegram.
I'm the conductor of the poop train!
Read up. What am I not listening to? Toilets and showers make contaminated water to recycle. Really? Mm-hmm. No shit. Don't they take water to use, though? The slime converters create water. Really? Where? Okay, all right. Let's recap here, boys and girls. This is Twitch. There is a stream delay. So if I don't catch something immediately, I'm really sorry, but you're gonna have to just, like, tone it down a little bit. Calm. It's just a game. I'm going to fuck up. It's going to happen. But if you would like to make
the perfect pinnacle of human achievement in an oxygen not included, this game is actually available on Steam right now. A biodistiller? Is that what that does? Converts slime to algae. Yeah, it converts it to algae. Doesn't convert it to water. Converts it to algae. So let's put our big boy pants and big girl pants on. Calm down. It is real life, I know. Alright, that should reconnect everything. And that needs, gas filter and all that jazz, so... What am I missing here? Besides my mind! Uh-oh. Okay, thought I broke the game. Might need to put another one up here. Wait a minute, are we researching anything yet? There we go. You had to have a mind to start with. Hell! In the process of making algae, the distiller makes contaminated water as well. Really? Nice. Yeah, let's sweep this up really quick. Even though we're... Well, I need to make a fridge eventually. What do you mean no wire connected? I beg to differ. Oh. There we go. Getting some power. Power online. Systems online. All systems nominal. Or some shit. I don't know, leave me alone. The only place that's got oxygen right now is right here. Alright, well we've got power now. Let's start doing some algae distillation, so to speak. How big is a biodistiller? Okay. Where should we put it? Down here, possibly. I think this would be a good spot down here. Honestly, it would be a good idea. What's powering those windbags? Coal. They're coal generators. They are producing power, which is pumping into the batteries, which is powering everything else. Actually, can we just put the biodistillers in the water? Or is that bad? You said the water's a byproduct. Dirty contaminated water's a byproduct, correct? So why can't we just fill the entire hole? Somebody please tell me if I can build them in water or not. And then I'm gonna need to make a day spa here in a minute. Forgot to feed a wire to this thing. Those are powered by the occupants' crushed hopes and dreams. Think he'd have had his happy ending by now. You guys are crazy. Can't build in water. It'll stop working as soon as it's flooded. One tip is to place the distiller far away or in an enclosed area. They admit CO2. Ah. Alright. I have an idea then. Okay, so we're gonna dig that out and put the distillers there. I am going to cancel that. So we can dig that out. We need CO2 to produce even more O2. Do we? Oh, that's right, because the CO2 will... Oh, yes. So, algae terrariums and biofilters actually go hand in hand. Biodistillers, excuse me, go hand in hand. Have I died yet? No. A lot of people are getting pissed off, though, because I don't have hardly any massage tables. So, next on my list is to probably put a spa or somewhere around. And probably another hydrogen... generator somewhere nearby. About to take some people with you, I do believe. No, Joker's shenanigans, obviously. Well, maybe you should pay more attention. What can I say? Yeah, because it's nothing but hydrogen and frickin' contaminated oxygen up in here. I'm actually half tempted to take one of these gas pumps, put it down here, that way we can pump the oxygen all the way back up into the system. Actually, that sounds like a good idea. No. I have a better idea. We shall put it right here. And then, where was it under plumbing? Gas pump. And then we'll just pump the oxygen up into this. Brilliant! I thought so. Just gonna leave me on that until only dust shoots out a little pipe. I don't know, how do I remove you from it? I
Yeah, I totally forgot you were on there. I don't know. Who do we need to put on there? Sindari, okay. There we go. I gotcha. Somebody's apparently suffocating. What are you doing? Deller? Deller? What's going on, Deller? Deller is dead. Alright, well, we'll just pave over him. It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Hallelujah!
We're fine.
Holy shit!
We're fine. We'll just pave over the body. Nobody will notice.
No, God!
We'll be fine.
No, God,
oh,
please,
God,
no!
Who threw up all over the research station?
No! No!
You know, whatever, it's more liquid.
No, 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 no!
You buried his head in the damn floor. I may have buried his head in the floor. That may have been a mild accident. Really sorry about that. Yeah. My bad. He's fine. He's part of the, Gotta stop doing all that cocaine. He's part of the attraction. Alright, who wants to die next? Oh, hey, look, Dowler's right there. We can re-get him if he wants. The corpse will attract mobs. They will help you with the air. They make contaminated oxygen from carbon dioxide. Sweet. Well, then he can stay in the floor.
Do it!
We shall make a monument. We will raise a monument unto him. Anybody? Going once. Oh, man. My nose is still running from the flu. Just bring hashtag bring back Deller. Alright. Yay! We're starting to pump oxygen back into the system. So, this is gonna be kinda pointless now. Cause it's gonna shove all the hydrogen up here. Alright, what do we have access to now? Air deodorizer. Okay. And now we have manual airlocks. Atmosphere and pressure between areas. Nice. Alright. We also have a hand sanitizer. And we now have access to showers, which will be useful, and an actual toilet by more hygienically handling duplicate waste. All right. So first things first, we need biofilters or biodistillers. That should be plenty. Now, is that... does that require a pipe? Yeah, we'll find out when we build it. Oh, stop throwing up. At least it all goes down into the bottom here. That's a bonus. Oh shit, it's broken? That's not good. You know what would be horrible if Deller happened upon his own corpse? He's like, oh god, what's that? Come look at his dead body in game. Alright. So, needs wire, it needs slime, and it needs a liquid output. A liquid output? Oh, that's easy. Alright, so first, let's give it some power. Okay, not that crazy. Thank you. Alright, next it needs pipe. Need to lay some pipe. We'll need one of Joker's patented happy endings. Oh, that reminds me. Is he still stressed? Yes, he is still very stressed. Okay. You can stay on there. For now. And then we just need slime. Easy. This is gonna be a bitch. Yeah. Okay. Can gas permeate this tile? We're gonna find out. Because I'm gonna install an airlock. Because it's gonna get crazy out here. Actually, probably should install a double airlock, just in case. There we go. Contaminated oxygen. Jesus, everything's going haywire on me. Haywire, I tell you. Need a fridge and a cooking station. The hell am I gonna put a cooking station? Yep. Right there. All right, go to work. We need some more base metal anyway, I think.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Hey, at least we're getting some oxygen in here.
Dying time's here.
Have a good one, Bandit. Somebody's stress vomiting all over my damn house. Add it to the pile of liquid. I gotta get this built though so we can get to this algae. It is vital to our existence. Anybody know? Oh, that's contaminated water. Oh, then that'll be fine. We can dig right over that. Shit. We'll have to put the oxygen thingies up here. Or the hydrogen thingies up there. Actually, I could probably just rip this one out. I don't really need it. I gotta be careful doing it this way, because if I do it the other way, it'll rip everything under the wire. Or over the wire down. And, really not about that life. Alright, cool. Oh, hey, we made it. What does it need? No fabrications. Oh, it needs power? Oh, that's easy to do. Gee, I don't know if I could supply power to it. Fuck, why are we not making power? Awaiting coal. That's fertilizer. Granite. Coal, here we go. Yeah, that is cool. Alright, I was like, why is everything out of power? Well, gee, Joker, I don't know. Why is everything out of power? Yeah, somebody just threw up. Kind of horrible at this game. But you know what? That's okay. I don't even care. There's like no oxygen up here. Might need to vent some more oxygen up here. Actually, can we draw no, that's all hydrogen. We can probably pump it into the hydrogen system. Which is conveniently in the middle of the bedroom. Thinking we might need to build a hydrogen generator up here. Might be a good idea. Yeah, since this is all hydrogen now. Which means we need a gas pump. Which means we'll probably need a gas filter. There's a morb on Dowler's corpse. What? There he is. Sup, brother. There's two of them. They're just chilling. Like, sup? What's going on?
Okay.
A lot of contaminated oxygen. Oh, shit. That's not good. That's definitely not good. Oh, that's so not good! Wait a minute, it'll just fall down here, won't it?
No, God! No, God!
We're doing
please,
it!
Please, no!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No!
We're doing it! I don't even care! Make it happen! Bring forth the dirty liquid! And a shitload of contaminated oxygen. Great. Ah, somebody vomited. Add to the vomit. The pile of vomit on the bottom. I really don't need another person, but thank you. I'm having hard enough time. Is it broke? Oh, that's not good. Yes! Throw up! Throw up into the basin! Yes! Only thing I'm worried about is now is just there's dirty oxygen up here. While they're asleep. Oh, we're not researching anything. Nah, I don't care about that. That'd be nice to have. Oh god, the poops are full. Okay, ball's taking care of it. We're fine. I don't care if it's dirty water at this point, it's water. Thunder, get up and close the door, please. Oh, it's so much contaminated oxygen. Jeez, how do we fix that? Air deodorizer. Interesting. Hmm. Yeah, they're just chilling down there, like, sup? How's it going? They're not messing with anybody.
Yes, weirds, throw up! Throw up into the contaminated soup. Yes!
Shit, we're out of power again. Motherfucker. What's going on? Entombed? Okay. No power. I think we're kind of screwed. Everybody's just down here throwing up and picking it up. it's all gone pear-shaped. It's all gone pear-shaped. The whole place has gone to hell. Hardly any oxygen left. Air scrubbers still haven't been built. You guys just keep throwing up in there. That's great. There you go. That's fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Dowler and Bam are sleeping on the floor.
Dying time's here.
No, I don't think there's a single hope for Bam's soul. I think I screwed the pooch on this one pretty hard. This doesn't need anything? Oh, nice. Shit. Oh my god, this crap is all over the place. Yeah, that's not doing us any good. So that can come out. That's just eating power. It's just the whole place is full of hydrogen. So much damn hydrogen. Gas vent overpressurized. We have no power whatsoever. I'm going back to the wheels. It's the only way we're going to be able to deal with this. We may need more of these. What exactly are they spraying on these things? Oh, water. No mention to the throne room, please. Jerk. Yeah, I think there's really no hope at this point. We got no power. We got a lot of fluids now. That's good. But we have no power. So power is kind of important at this point. So we'll tear down the coal generators.
Hey! Get the fuck off my lawn!
Pretty much. He's just thrown up all over the place. I believe we are mildly screwed.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, thank God we have power.
Boys and girls. Dying time's here.
And they all broke. Why did they all break? All at the exact same fucking time. Everybody got on them and they all broke. No, it's fine, guys. We don't need power. I don't want to bring any more bodies into this hell that we've made. That would be bad. Well, we're starving because we got no power. And these things are dying because they have no... They're overheated and external temperature is too high. And they all broke again. Why are they breaking? I don't understand! Because it's all carbon dioxide, isn't it? I don't know. I'm totally flustered at this point. I have no fucking idea. The main issue is probably that you put the priority on the algae terrain. 9 will never stop pouring water. Did I? Yeah, it's on 5. Oh. No? Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, best bet at this point is to start over. This is kind of screwed. But, since this is my first time playing this game, it's not bad, but it could have obviously been done differently. Everybody's starving, we've got no food, you know, shit happens. Stress people, you can see the trait when you get them. Vomiters or destroyers, probably. Yeah, everybody's like 100% stressed. Okay, so, massage tables, very importante. Gotcha. Alright. I think we need to wipe the board clean here. No, nobody's died, but everybody's all stressed out and pissed off and breaking things and stuff, and this is not working. This is just not working. This is obviously not working. It's a bloody nightmare is what it is. All right. Holy shitballs. Anyway, that was Oxygen Not Included. I'd love to play more of it some other time. But in case you guys are wondering, we're going to be doing viewer... what's the word I'm looking for? My brain is so melted right now. Jesus. We're going to be playing some Space Hulk Deathwing tomorrow. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to be playing some Space Hulk Deathwing tomorrow, in case anybody's wondering. So, looking forward to that. Also, coming Thursday and Friday, we're going to be hopping into the Filthy Casual 7-day server to check that out again. Looks really fun. Yeah, it is. Kem, if we could put that link back in there. I think you guys can go... Yeah. If anyone's interested, check out their forums. Post on Oxygen Not Included pre-release alpha available. Make sure you go check it out there. You can also check it out on Steam. Just do a Steam search for Oxygen Not Included. And you can find it there. What did Nox say? What did I miss something Nox said? I've not seen it in the chat.